Yeah.
Buys a makeup online.
Does that receipt have a delivery address on it?
Why, yes, it does.
Bet she ordered from a computer at that location. We hack that machine, we can make it look like she's skimming cash.
Good idea. Let's hit it. We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Four.
Well, there's three guys in the helicopter.
Hold on.
Dude, their AI is smarter.
The rebels to send over a vehicle for us. These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Petra's airport up ahead. Stay sharp. It's under SP control.
How does a drug cartel just take over a fucking airport?
I guess when they threaten to shoot any departing flight out of the air, you figure it's safer to take the train.
Drone is up. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on a small group of tangos.
That tango's down.
Call Pacatari for some mortar fire.
Roger that, Kumpa. Shut out.
Kidding me?
No joke, fucker. Next time I see you around here, I'm gonna start breaking bones, or maybe removing body parts. And tell your Buchon that goes for all the rest of his drivers, too.
Dios mío, I will. I will.
As much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't have let him walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that.
Fucking hell!
Thank you.
Rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this. Sorry to send us a vehicle.
We got a new helicopter.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm driving.
Thank you.
they happen.
What's that?
Sometimes happen.
Yeah, I know. But it was like missiles coming out of seven.
I got another tango.
Drone is airborne.
I'm gonna peel off and take these guys on the left.
Third target there.
I got a third target. He makes five.
They got
a small group of tangos. Eyes of a small group of tangos.
That's one less bad guy.
I'm gonna be up on the hill.
I'm gonna need to pick up another car. The rebels over there.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us. Damn it. I guess the rebels are going to have to go without for a bit.
Oh. Got shot down again.
some accounting records for a Santa Blanca cash vault in Barbechos.
All we have to do is rob it, pin the blame on our good friend Pulpo.
Sounds easy enough, right?
Is it ever?
Pat, this is Nomad, calling from Barbechos.
¿Cómo va todo? What can we do for you?
We're planning to crack Nidia's vault. Gather a team and sit cool till we call you. Are you ready to bring enough hands to help haul along? Hold up. Safe house. Let's just sit tight till he comes out.
Can you hear me, Kumpa?
Got your Lima Charlie.
¿Cómo va todo? What can we do for you?
We're planning to crack Nidia's vault. Gather a team and sit cool to the call. You ready to bring enough hands to help haul all the cash?
Está bien. I will alert the camaradas.
So, guy, let's move.
Incoming, open fire. Ask Pacatari to send us a vehicle. fucking hell! Eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's just sit tight till he comes out.
Fuck me.
Here's our guy. Let's move.
I'll drive.
Listen up, público conocedor. A new recording from El Sueño. This one will blow your minds.
Hermanos, compañeros in Santa Blanca, I thank you for your loyalty, and I love you as the shepherd loves his flock. This love is what I must point out. Lead yourselves astray. Indulge in watching love.
Banditos incoming, open fire.
Christ almighty!
Looking at a small group of tangos. Eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's just sit tight till he comes out. Here's our guy. Let's move.
It's alright. His nature died.
But I was trying to get him out of the car.
You can grab him?
I was trying to grab him, but I accidentally shot him. And then it was just wanting me to get into the car with him.
There you go.
got eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's just sit tight till he comes out.
I'm getting the armored car.
Hope this thing's got plenty of gas.
Here's our guy. Let's move.
Bandidos incoming. Open fire.
Yeah, there you go. Let him go in that car. Gonna be fine.
How do I get up in the...
Say again, Pulpo is gone. 10 minutes of Perpetual's airfield and he's on his way to Mexico.
Excellent. Find your trust, Pulpo. Phanidia is in trouble. Looks like Santa Blanca has to start their money laundering operation up all over again. Charlie Mike.
Roger that. We'll be in touch. Nomad out.
Thank you.
clear. Say again, Pulpo is clear. Let's get out of here.
My bad. Puta boss.
I had the rebel send over a vehicle for us.
Oh, dang. Hey, get in the helicopter. Don't mess around. Oh, God, this guy's dying. I know how to drive this thing. And I'm helping you. I hope you know how to drive this.
Like some sort of cartel training camp.
According to Bowman, all the new recruits come through here. Santa Blanca hires ex-military guys as trainers. Not just Mexicans either. Some of them come from Russia, Africa, Israel. We met a couple from the U.S. Looks like we found the cartel's main training camp.
And get me an ID on the senior instructor.
Solid copy, Bowman. We'll get on it.
Thank you.
watch out for the car.
Are you getting better?
This is a day of great victory for all Bolivians. After a brutal gunfight where many of our Bolivian brothers sacrificed their lives for our cause, Nidia Flores, the head of cartel smuggling, has been captured in her hacienda. Without her, no matter how much cocaine the cartel produces, no matter how much many sicarios they have,
balls. Drag out.
Are we leaving?
Mm-hmm.
Jennings.
Bowman, we're crossing into Malca province. Any intel on the area?
Oh, shit. You should be near El Chito.
Is that bad, or...?
What's up, man?
Hey.
Face of the enemy. The propaganda and recruiting machine with a voice like velvet. His fans are so nuts for him. This past August, when he refused to go on stage in Anaheim because of some hate... The audience rioted, wrecked the venue.
So he's got influence.
Find out everything you can about El Chito's visits to meet him through it. He'll probably be keeping a low profile, but you bet his agent will be making the rounds, looking for any way to make this trip profitable.
Got it. Focus on finding that agent. Drone.
Eyes on the second target.
There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this.
I got mentions of a meeting between El Chito's agent and Santa Blanca lieutenants. There's no location on the meeting, but... Wait. I've got an address for the hotel where the assistant to the agent checked in for the night.
Assistant to the agent?
These showbiz types sure like to bring an entourage. Makes them feel important. Whatever. Let's find this. There's only one fucking reason I haven't beat every one of your teeth out of your mouth and fed them to you already.
That's why
I need you to be able to speak to your boss when you see him and tell him he's in for much worse. Your legs, though, your arms, you can still talk without those, right?
Oh, God, no. I talk so much better when I'm not in pain.
Part of the cartel's influence operation. Propaganda machine. We should familiarize ourselves with their MO.
The man at the top is El Cardinal, an excommunicated priest turned Santa Muerta proponent. He's also supposed to be the spiritual advisor to El Sueño.
food truck and escorts.
Oh, go,
listen,
go, go,
kiddo. The rebels could use that food a hell of a lot more than the cartel.
Hurry up.
To the rebels. They can send some people to pick it up later.
Goddamn. I'm driving.
I asked Pacatari to send us a vehicle.
car's about to explode, what the hell? Hey, watch out. They got a gun.
Nice job. The rebels will make great use of this stuff. Far better they have it than the cartel.
We need a new car. Let's get in that truck.
supposed to go off.
Alarm is off.